Saudi Arabia's King Salman invites Gulf leaders to attend the upcoming GCC summit, while Bahrain dismisses Qatar's claims that it violated its airspace. With this great weather, get ready to get lost in nature. Finally, stay tuned to find out about Qatar's largest theme park.
Hey, I'm Amira and this is The Roundup. Here are today's top stories.
Saudi Arabia's King Salman bin Abdulaziz has sent out invites to all GCC leaders to attend the 41st annual summit. The highly anticipated meeting of regional leaders is set to take place in Riyadh on January 5th after being moved from Manama. The gathering is expected to signal the end of the illegal blockade on Qatar. Recent negotiations have shown a move towards resolving the Gulf crisis, however, tensions remain evident. Foreign ministers of the six countries met virtually on Sunday to set the agenda for the upcoming summit. Meanwhile, Bahrain has rejected Qatar's claims to the United Nations regarding the violation of Qatari airspace by four of Manama's fighter jets. After Doha sent a letter to the UN Security Council about Bahraini F-16 trespassing Qatari airspace, Manama's foreign minister stated the claims were, quote, irresponsible, claiming instead that two of its jets, along with two others from the US, were on a military drill in a designated military exercise area that was in fact in Saudi airspace. This comes after multiple Bahraini violations of Qatar's water and air territories. Now that it's sweater weather and spending time outdoors is a must, you'll want to add Doha's newest park to your list of places to go. The 5th of June park, named after the date of the illegal blockade on Qatar, has opened in Unaiza. The large green space is prepped for all activities. If you want to run, cycle, or take the kids out, this is the place to go. What makes it stand out from the other parks is the huge green maze at its center, designed to look like Qatar's map. If you're an art lover, there are multiple artworks to check out. Head over to the Doha News website for more. And staying with things to do, Qatar's largest theme park is due to open in a few days' time. The Desert Falls Water and Adventure Park is part of the Salwa Beach Resort. It features 18 attractions and 56 rides, including a laser tag arena. So there's loads to do this holiday season in Qatar.
And this is all for today's roundup. We'll see you tomorrow, but for more stories, head over to our website.